I know this is going to sound like a cop-out because it is the last Monday of 2008, but this video isn't happening! The good news is, I'm now in widescreen and have high quality video, which is part of the bane of my existence today because I'm just gonna walk you through what happened to me today and that's gonna be my video. This morning I was in Las Vegas and I, didn't make a video that was awesome, even though I was hanging out with YouTube people who we should have made an awesome video, but we didn't. I was hanging out with, Michael and Stefan of Vlog Ramen and then my friend Drake Sizzle and their friend Stephanie, and I had a really good time with them. But video making didn't happen. So I made this like really crappy video in the bathroom of my hotel and then was up till 5 a.m. editing it. Didn't finish, fell asleep, woke up, kept working on it at the airport, then decided that I was going to export it while I was on the plane, and it took 2.5 hours because my laptop was in power saver mode, and then I had like 3 minutes left of battery to like check the video, and it just completely was wrong, and I don't know how that happened, so that video is scrapped, because I'm not redoing that. So anyway, we get home, we land in Seattle, and I'm really stressed out about having to remake this video, and we have to drive to my parents' house, and then I have to get my car, and I'm driving back to my house in Seattle, and this whole time I'm stressed out about having to make the video, and then, of course, I pull up to an intersection and my car completely dies. In an intersection, and I panicked because I was in an intersection. So I put on my emergency flashers, and then some really nice guy came and said, "Put your car in neutral and I'll push you over here." So he did, and then I just didn't know what to do. So I called my dad and I called one of my housemates, and my housemate drove me home. I called AAA. AAA is taking my car to my dad's house, my parents' house, to fix, because I don't know what's wrong with it and I think it's really bad. And I'm not happy about that. And I have a bunch of people coming over because I was going to have like a belated birthday party. And I just have to make this video first and go back to my car because AAA is really backed up because of all the snow stuff. And today is awesome because my housemate is making me macaroni and cheese because he knows I have to make this video. And that's very nice of him. That's all I've got to say. I promise. I have this new video camera now, and it's great, and my New Year's resolution is to learn how to use it and to make videos and use Adobe Premiere. So I promise that this crappy video will be made up for by tons of amazing videos in 2009. I'm sorry that my last Monday video is the worst Monday video I've ever made. I promise that the rest of the videos of 2008 on this channel will be better. Lauren, I'll see you tomorrow.